Hello and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'll be talking about the 2001 Japan Airlines mid-air incident. Do you have a fear of flying in a plane? Well, in January 2001, 677 people almost died 37,000 feet above the ground. So, let's go back to January 31st, 2001. JAL Flight 907, a Boeing 747-400 en route from Haneda Airport, Tokyo, to Naha Airport, Okinawa, was carrying 427 people, including 411 passengers and 16 crew members. Meanwhile, JAL Flight 958 was a McDonnell Douglas DC-1040 flying from Gimhae International Airport in Busan, South Korea, to Tokyo Narita Airport. It was carrying 250 people, including 237 passengers and 13 crew members. The only place where the planes would meet is over the island of Honshu. According to the flight plan, both aircrafts were supposed to pass each other while 2,000 feet apart. When they did do that, the TCAS sounded, but after that, the ATC was giving them terrible instructions. When both the planes were at their cruising altitude, the controller of the ATC at the time, Hideki Hachitani, who's a new guy, was absolutely overloaded with 12 different planes to instruct. He intended to instruct Flight 958 to descend in altitude so they would be farther away from each other, but he accidentally told Flight 907 to descend, which, of course, made both planes head straight to each other. When Hachitani realized that the planes were heading to each other, he ordered the JAL Flight 958 pilot to turn right, but oddly, it never got to the pilot. His supervisor, Asou Mummy, saw that her trainee was stressed out, but she didn't help at all. She tried to tell 907 to climb at altitude, but she accidentally said Flight 957. Since there was no Flight 957 at the time, everybody ignored it. The pilots didn't even realize until the planes were in visual proximity of one another. Once they did see each other, they knew something must have gone wrong. They only had seconds before they would obliterate each other. If they collided, it would be the deadliest accident in aviation history. After a lot of panic and confusion, the pilot of Flight 907 maneuvered straight under 958 in about 2 seconds. It is estimated that they were less than 100 meters away from each other. Also, when Flight 907 did the maneuver, injuries occurred. People, food, and boiling water flew everywhere. For example, one boy hit 4 rows of seats and one woman broke her leg. In total, in Flight 907, 7 passengers and 2 crew members got serious injuries, while 81 passengers and 10 crew members were minorly injured, including bruises and scalding. Of course, on Flight 958, no one got hurt and they kept flying to Tokyo as if nothing had happened. Flight 907, meanwhile, canceled their trip and went back to Haneda to seek medical attention. The next day, 8 passengers remained hospitalized. Luckily, no one died in this incident that could have ended much, much worse. Many years later, Hachitani and Mummy were sent to jail. Hachitani was sent to 1 year and Mummy was sent to 1.5 years in jail. So remember, when you are flying on a plane or literally anywhere, you are never safe. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.